It'd be a real shame not to try it in the water, wouldn't it? So, even though we haven't got the right controller, I've got the wheels pointing in the right direction. I did that when I'd actually got it apart, because you can't just force them round, because it's a worm gear that moves them round. I might rig up some sort of switch so that I can manually turn them, even though I haven't got a button on the controller. Anyway, we'll put it in the paddling pool so we can at least give it a try. It goes quite fast. I think I'll go and see if I've got an underwater camera I can use. Got the camera in the water now. Well, there we go, guys. The amphibious car in the paddling pool. Just a shame we don't have the right transmitter.